In Saskatoon, more than 2% of K-12 students hold refugee status. That's more than 850 students. Staff at the public school division in Saskatoon say their student population gets more diverse every year. Are we meeting the needs of students? Now is your time to make change. Complete the online survey at www.reimagineeducation.ca.